Val wrote me this emotional letter when I was in the county jail. Lyle couldn't express what he did in that letter in person. It was easier for him to put it on paper. He felt that telling the six secrets of the family would be like killing my parents again. And he did not want to do it.
Ultimately, it became clear, particularly after they found that jail letter, and there was no way around saying what happened. Because they had that note, they had a confession that we were responsible for my parents' death.
I was supposed to destroy that letter, but it was a precious letter to me. It was one of those moments where Lyle was really expressing his own pain. And I didn't want to just throw it away, because that didn't happen often between us. As a result of them finding this letter in the summer of 1990, we now had to confess to everyone. And having them have to relive not just my parents' death, but now knowing that we were responsible, was heartbreaking and really a tragically painful conversation. I just said, I'm sorry. I'm so, so, so sorry. I will understand if you no longer love me and no longer want me in your life.
It was just very tragic for me personally that something I was doing to try to keep a secret from coming out was the reason that my brother then said, and Leslie, well, now you have to. Your obsession with keeping this thing secret caused you to write this thing that the prosecution has got their hands on, and now you have to tell why.
I just need to read your handwriting. What is that?
I remember almost pleading with my brother. I thought Leslie Abramson take him down that road.
Leslie was an extremely smart and wise woman.
When you get arrested, I didn't know anybody, and I didn't know who to hire, and nobody really does, and I just got lucky.